today we are going to know about the poem Kites. Who has written this poem? Daphne listen. So let us know what the poet is want to tell us through this poem. The poem begins with the speaker saying that she sees colorful kites flying in the sky. These colorful kites look just like colorful birds flying in the windy sky. The speaker then wishes she were light enough to climb on one such kite and sail the sky on it. Then she thinks about how she would float in the air, sitting on the kite and hear the wind whistling as if it was singing. She imagines how delighted she would be. She could look right down over the rooftop and the park from the sky. She would fly over rooftops and towns, and the people would watch her, wishing that they too could fly like her high in the air. The poet talks about the vivid imagination of child, how she wishes to fly in the air on kite. It talks about the action and the things that she would do if she got a chance to leave her imagination. The poet uses simile to compare the colorful kites with colored bird in the sky. Up in the air, sees the kites fly like colored birds in the wind-whipped sky. Similes has also been used to express the child wish, I wish I were small and light as air. So children, you must have understood this poem. Now let us know how to recite the poem.
Up in the air, see the kites fly like colored birds in the wind-whipped sky. I wish I were small and light as air. I would climb on a kite and sail up there. Then I'd drift upon the paper wings and hear the songs that the wild wind sings. What fun it would be to look right down over the park and rooftops of town. The people below would stand and stare and wish they were me, high, high in the air.